गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. होप यू ऑल आर वेल एट योर होम एंड फॉलोड ऑल द प्रिकॉशंस ड्यूरिंग COVID-19. लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर पार्ट 8 चैप्टर 2 क्लास 9 साइंस कोलाइड्स और कोलाइडल सॉल्यूशन. इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी नो अबाउट द सस्पेंशन एंड सॉल्यूशंस. हियर द नेक्स्ट फॉर्म ऑफ हेटरोजीनियस मिक्सचर इज कोलाइडल और कोलाइड्स. कोलाइड्स आर ऑल्सो हेटरोजीनियस मिक्सचर लाइक द सस्पेंशंस इन विच सॉल्यूट पार्टिकल्स यूनिफॉर्मली स्प्रेड थ्रू आउट द सॉल्यूशन. बट ड्यू टू द रिलेटिव स्मॉलर साइज ऑफ particles as compared to that of a suspension, the mixture appears to be homogeneous. Means, this is also a heterogeneous mixture, but the size of particle is small than the suspension. So, it appears like homogeneous. Actually, it is not homogeneous, but it appears like a homogeneous due to the smaller size of particles in it, and particles are uniformly spread throughout the solution. Clear? For example, milk. As I told you in my first video that milk is a mixture of water, fat, sugar, proteins. Clear? But it look like same throughout the solution. If you take a glass of milk and its whole milk appear the same. Why? Because uniformly spread throughout the solution. Particles of all the solutes uniformly spread throughout the solution and the size of that particles are so small. Clear? Such type of solutions are known as colloids or colloidal solution. Clear? So, there is a term Tyndall effect. No? Let's discuss about it. What is Tyndall effect? After that, we read about the properties of colloids. Tyndall effect discovered by John Tyndall. So, by the name of scientist, this name so. Clear? John Tyndall. When a light beam is passed through a colloids, its particle scatter light beam and it is visible through solutions. This scattering of light beam through particles is known as Tyndall effect. Means this effect we show by the suspension also, but at the time of only when they are suspended in the solution. Once they are settled down, then we can't see this effect in by the suspensions also. So this scattering, when a light beam is passed, then the particle of solution is scattered light and it will be visible to us. This is scattering of light by the particles of that solution, either it's a suspension or a colloidal or colloids, known as the Tyndall effect. Clear? Okay, we can take another example for it. When a light beam is passed in a dark room, what do you see? If you sudden entry in a dark room, are you seeing something? No. But if there is a hole and light beam is passed like this, what you see? The particle of dust moving freely, and you can see in a light beam of light. So what happened? The particle of dust make this light scatter when it passes through a hole. By that effect you see this. This is known as Tyndall effect. Hope so. It is very clear to all of you. Thank you, class. We continue in our next video.